Los Angeles gets invaded by our kind.
Who you calling our kind, boy?
Wow, thanks, Alan. Appreciate that. Anyway, we've got some awesome footage from the automotive spank tank at this past weekend's Race of the Party event at Hollywood Boulevard. Also, Mercedes releases a new shooting brake concept before the Beijing Auto Show, and we have the first photos of Reese Millen's new Pikes Peak Dominator. What's up, everybody? I'm Derek D, and you're checking out Fastlane Daily, where the lanes are fast and it's done daily. Yep, that's what it's done. Spank tank.
Porsche 944 Turbo generally prefers Ferraris, although it has been known occasionally to snack on Corvettes.
This past weekend in LA, just a short drive up from the Long Beach Grand Prix, Hollywood was taken over by drift and Indy cars at the Race to the Party event outside the Kodak and Chinese Theater on Hollywood Boulevard. On hand were some of the new Formula Drift cars for the 2010 season, including Sam Hubinett's new Dodge Challenger. If that's not enough for you, the Izod Indy Racing Series also brought their girls, and when there are cute girls around, well, you know the celebrities come out of the woodwork, like Marky Mark, Mark McGrath, and luckily Danica played her role in front of the camera instead of behind the wheel. Oh, burn. I'm just messing with you, DP. Anyway, the day was topped off with some IRL-style pit stops on the famous Hollywood drag. Race to the Party event. Sounds like a good time. And can you drive 12 and a half miles in under 10 minutes? Easy enough if you're on a highway, but that's probably most of your commutes. But what if it was up a mountainside on a small road that's partially covered in dirt with the summit 4,721 feet up? Huh? Well, I'd go ahead and say that's a bit more challenging. Well, as we reported on Monday, Reese Millen wants to attempt a sub-10-minute run up Pikes Peak. His weapon of choice? It's a car that's not built yet, but it's the Hyundai Genesis PM580. These are the first images of the new tube-frame car that weighs in just over 1,800 pounds and has a 4.1-liter V6 putting out 750 horsepower. We originally reported on the rumors of a V8, but that's not the case. This Pikes Peak prep car almost looks like a small version of the Peugeot 908 that competes in the European Le Mans Series. Either way, best of luck on your ride up Pikes Peak, Reese. Break a leg. No, not literally, you know what I meant, I guess. Anyway, think about it. This dude wants to drive up a road that has just as many turns as the Nürburgring and is just as long in under 10 minutes when he's facing 200 feet drops off the side of a mountain. Wow, why don't you play that video? Pretty ballsy. That was a video from the 80s, climbing Pikes Peak. Very nice. And we got word a month ago that Mercedes-Benz could have a possible shooting brake version of the upcoming CLS. The new CLS, expected to be revealed in a few months, has been spotted numerous times over the past few weeks in final shakedown testing. Well, now in the pre-dawn hours of the Beijing Motor Show, Mercedes has released this. Mercedes-Benz CLS shooting brake concept. Its design looks more like a production car than an actual concept, though. Up front, the new headlight treatment and front grille are clear indications as to what the new CLS might look like. The spy photos support that idea as well. These days, manufacturers are looking to step outside the box to gain a larger market share, so the likelihood of us seeing a production shooting brake CLS are actually pretty high. I mean, they wouldn't be investing so much money into these concepts if they didn't plan on making them or some version of them. So don't expect a new CLS or CLS shooting brake for at least another year, though. So give it some time. All right, guys. Well, that's it for Fastlane Daily's Hump Day today. I'm Derek D, and you best believe that. What did I just say? Did I just say believe that? You're damn right I did. Hey, you know what that sky looks like?
That's a Simpsons sky, Derek.
The Simpsons. Oh. Oh, man. I knew they were rolling.